Jai Shri Krishna. We welcome you all to our live bhajan session today. Today is Thursday, 30th July 2020. It's a Pavitra Ekadashi. We are presenting on behalf of Balham Mandir in the UK. Today is also our 108th bhajan session. So what a day for us. We have a couple of hosts, Smita Ben and Suresh Bhai Patel Parivar. Suresh Bhai is our trustee of Vaishnav Samaj. Sheila Ben Morparia Parivar, Ek Vaishnav Parivar. Late Ganga Ben and Nanandas Bhai, Jamnadas Bhai Koteja, formerly of Kisumu, now in the UK. Late Jayanti Bhai Koteja and Anila Ben, Mradula Ben and Bansi Bala Ben na Parivar na Saune Cheshi Krishna. Late Champa Ben, Prabhudas Bhai Lakhani. Champa Ben was Anila Ben Raitata's mother. Late Savita Ben Raichura and late Bindu Ben Raichura Raitata. And Ek Vaishnav Parivar from Purley, Surrey, UK. Those are the hosts from Sri Govardhanath Ji Haveli from Kisumu. Just a very quick introduction. My name is Sanjay. Mandavya, that's Bhavita, my daughter. My wife Priti is doing the video. And we are absolutely privileged and thankful to the Balham Mandir, the management, Bhavik Bhai, and the rest of the team. Thank you very much for giving us this opportunity. I also would like to mention that Balham Mandir is a VYO center. And so is our Haveli in Kisumu. So this is a family matter, I would very easily say. And our religious benefactor, our Pujya JJ Shri Vrajraj Baba, is also the religious benefactor on both the VYO centers. So with his blessings and with Thakurji's grace, we would like to go live today and give you an hour and a half, hour, 1 hour, 15 minutes of bhajans. Also, I was told that the Balham Mandir during these bhajan sessions accepts some donations. So I put on my live Facebook. We have a few people who have already donated. I'd like to mention their names. Mayur Bhai Gandhi has donated £100. Hardik Bhai Dave and family, £51. Ek Vaishnav from South London, £51. Risha Gokani and family, £25. Hiran Bhai Pavari and family, £21. Ek Vaishnav Parivar, £50. Hitesh Bhai Soda, £20. While we are singing the bhajans live, you can pledge whatever amount you feel like. If you are singing very, very good, you can pledge more. It's all going to go to a great cause for the Balham Mandir. So with those few words, I'll come back again on the donation issue. We would like to start off today's bhajan session. As you can see, the Shringar of Sri Thakurji is very well done by our Mukhyaji. I'd just like to call upon Priti to say a few words on Pavitra Ekadashi before we start off today's bhajan session. Priti.
Sarve Vaishnava Namaha Jai Shri Krishna. Gharni rit pramane, prit karvano anandave, a kone shikvayu. Shri Vallabhe shikvayu. Jo Shri Vallabh pragat na hote, to vasude rehti suni nathan, vasude rehti suni. जो श्री वल्लभ प्रगट ना होए थे होते तो अपने पुष्टि मार्ग ना मारत बद्दा धर्म मा ठाकुर जी मंदिर मा होई छे पर पुष्टि मार्ग एवो छे जेने घर ने मंदिर बनावी दीधो छे अत्यारे लॉकडाउन छे तो बद्दा एम कहे छे धर्म सारो खोलो केम के त्या सत्संग मळे छे सारी वातो जाणवानी मळे छे पण आपरा ठाकुर जी नो क्या लॉकडाउन थयो आपरे तो आठे प्रहारनी एज चाखी एज सेवा एज कीर्तन एज सामग्री એજ માળાજી અને એજ શ્રીંગાર કરાવવાના એમનો કશું જ ઓછું થયું નથી. એટલે જ શ્રી વલ્લભ પ્રભુએ કહ્યું છે કે તારા જ ઘરે બિરાજતા તારા જ ઠાકોરજીની તારા જ તન મન અને ધનને સેવા કરવી એટલે માર્ગ રીતે. હિન્દુ સંસ્કૃતિમાં ઘણી તિથિઓ આવે છે, પણ તેમાં એકાદશી સર્વોત્તમ ગણાય છે. એકાદશી એ બીજી તિથિઓની જાણેતા કહેવાય છે, માટે તેને માધવ તિથિ પણ કહે છે. આખા વર્ષ દરમિયાન આવતી દરેક એકાદશીનું એક અલગ મહત્વ હોય છે, પણ પવિત્ર એકાદશીનું પુષ્ટિ માર્ગમાં વિશેષ મહત્વ છે. વૈષ્ણવના કલ્યાણ માટે જન્મ ધારણ કરનાર મહાપ્રભુ શ્રી વલ્લભાચાર્ય શ્રાવણ માસના શુક્લ પક્ષમાં આવતી એકાદશીના દિવસે પુષ્ટિ માર્ગની સ્થાપના કરી હતી. તેથી પવિત્ર એકાદશીનો દિવસ વૈષ્ણવો માટે પુષ્ટિ માર્ગનો જન્મ દિવસ છે. યમુનાજીના ગોવિંદ ઘાટ પર જ્યારે શ્રી વલ્લભાચાર્ય શ્રી કૃષ્ણનું ચિંતન કરતા કરતા દૈવી જીવોનો ઉદ્ધાર કેવી રીતે થાય એ વિચારતા હતા, ત્યારે પ્રભુજીએ દર્શન આપી કહ્યું કે હે વલ્લભ, તમે દૈવી જીવોને પુષ્ટિ માર્ગનું મહત્વ સમજાવી મારી સાથે તેમનો સંબંધ કરાવજો. આ સંબંધ બ્રહ્મ સંબંધના નામે ઓળખાશે. ત્યારે વલ્લભાચાર્યએ 333 સ્થાપનાનું પવિત્ર પ્રભુજીને અર્પણ કરી આત્માનો પરમાત્મા સાથે બ્રહ્મ સંબંધ બંધાયો. જે કોઈ એકાદશીના ઉપવાસ કરે તે કૃષ્ણ સમીપ વ્રજભૂમિમાં વાસ કરે. પવિત્રના એક એક તાતને બંધાયેલો ભક્ત હંમેશા ભગવાનની કૃપા પ્રાપ્ત કરે. જય શ્રી કૃષ્ણ.
Thank you, Priti. Okay, so we'll start our bhajan session now. Aaje Thakur ji padharya mare aangne.
શુભ દિન આવ્યો મારી આંગણીએ.
Going to our next bhajan. As you all know, today is a big utsav. So Angan utsav bani Avar Srinath ji. going to our next bhajan. This is actually a pad. Leela hoti juni nathar, leela hoti juni. Jo Shri Vallabh Prabhu prakat na hote, just like Preeti said a little while ago. So enjoy this pad. All the Pushti Mark viewers, you'll actually understand this pad and enjoy it. Going to our next one. This is a very, very special song for one of our very, very regular viewers. I'm not sure if she's already watching. Sandhya Ven Gandecha. When we do a session for the UK viewers, and how can we not sing this kirtan? This kirtan actually, I would say, belongs to Sandhya Ven. Mara Mevar Na Srinath, Kagar Lakhiyo Tamare Naam.
Mara mein वणना श्रीनाथ कागड़ लख्यो तमारे नाम के कागड़ लख्यो तमारे नाम कागड़ माची ने बेलावजो मोरे मारो कागड़ माची ने बेलावजो
माये मोरे श्रीनाथ जी नो नाम छे
मेरे मारे मोरे श्रीनाथ जी नो नाम छे
मारे बीजो नत कया काम ने
मेरे मारे बीजो नत कई काम ने
मने तारो छे
You all know, those who have just joined us, my name is Sanjay Mandavia. That's my daughter Pavita, and Priti is on the video. Once in a while she comes up and says a few words, of course words that I write for her. And today we are actually presenting this bhajan session on behalf of Balham Mandir. Is very very close already to us, Avivaya Center, and Kisumu is Avivaya Center as well, so we are one family. Like I said, the religious benefactor, our Pujya Jejeshi Rajaraj Baba, for both the Havelis. Balham Center also during their bhajan sessions accept donations before, after and during the live sessions. So if any one of you wish to pledge anything, these funds will purely go to the running of Balham Mandir. Our next bhajan, like you all have seen, I think Preeti has given you a close-up of Sri Thakurji's Shringar today. And when the Shringar are so beautiful, this Shringar was done by our Mukhyaji in Kisumu. So we'll sing one on Merigiri Govardhan Nath. Tu itna na kariyo Shringar, najar tore lag jayegi.
Hey!
Gopala,
Jai
Govinda, Jai Gopala, Krishna Kanhaiya Murali Wala,
Krishna Kanhaiya Murali Wala,
Krishna Kanhaiya Murali Wala,
Krishna Kanhaiya Murali Wala,
Jai Govinda, Jai Gopala,
Jai Govinda, Jai Gopala,
Jai Govinda, Jai Gopala,
Jai Govinda, Jai Gopala,
Krishna Kanhaiya Murali Wala, Jai Govinda, Jai Gopala,
Krishna Kanhaiya Murali Wala,
Jai Govinda, Jai Gopala,
Krishna Kanhaiya Murali Wala.
Going to our next bhajan. Sadly, we are performing live here, so we are not able to see who's joined us and who's live with us. Really wonder how many Kisumu viewers we have today, because it's 11 here and we intend to finish at 11:30. Like I said in my last bhajan session, today is going to be a Jagran Pavitra Ekadashi bhajan session. So thank you very much. Priti has just told me there are quite a few Kisumu viewers as well. We have Sri Maranima Swarup here as well. So we'd like to sing one on Yamunaji. Ami Varsati Ankhladi Ashish Varsatakon.
वरसावती आखलड़ी ने आशीष वरसावता का चल चन कावती चाली श्याम सुंदर वन
काई बाजो मन कर बचे कई न कर कानी छी सुब कानी जो
हे बाहे बाजो बंद कर माचे कंकण कानी छी चुम कानी जो श्याम सुंदर वन
अनमत बीजिया भोगट चिड़ोड़ा केश नना सुंदर
हे अनमत बीजिया ने भोगट चिड़ोड़ा केश तड़ा सुंदर
ओ भक्तो नारदियाले चाली महारानी मां मर वाली श्याम
मड़े मन श्याम सुंदर
नाचना जड़ी नोची रूम जमदनों पर केड़े कंदारा नुशो
हे रत्न जड़ी पोची रूम जमदनों पर केड़े कंदारा नुशो श्याम सुंदर
मधुर गुण माय बोलती प्रिया संग
आखलड़ी रे आशीष वरसावता का जन जन कावती शाली महाराज
Sorry for the interruption. We have some technical issues. I think the network is very slow. Going to our next bhajan. I hope we are all online and you can see us. So I request Preeti to come back. We are singing one bhajan here. She has a few words on this.
जय श्री कृष्ण सर ने श्री कृष्ण श्री नाथ जी प्रभु जगदीश नु स्तुति गान आज ना युग मा हर कोई ना मुखारविंद ऊपर शाम आते आ यक्ष प्रश्न नु प्रत्युत्तर उत्तर छे कि तुम्हारो स्मित हवे आंसू थे भीनो थई रह्यो छे पूर्ता सूर्य प्रकाश मा तुमने धुमस्या दृश्यो देखाई छे अने त्यारे मन ना जंगल मा एक खोड़ा मा काळा काळा चोरनी तमने मोहिनी लागी रही छे वृंदावन मा तुम्हारा उद्वेग ने शांत करवा सक्षम होय एवो एक ज कान छे अने एज ए जड एटले आपरो काळियो कान श्याम रंग समीपे नचावो एम कहता कहता क्यारे आपणे श्याममय थई जाय छे ए आपणने खबर पण नथी पड़ती अने एटले तो ए काळिया कानी मोहिनी मने तमने सौने लागी रही छे काड़ा काड़ा चोरनी मने आपने मोहिनी लागी छे
थैंक यू प्रीति सो वी गो टू द भजन वंस अगेन माय सिंसियर अपोलॉजीज फॉर द नेटवर्क इश्यूज आई होप एवरीथिंग इज ओके नाउ काड़ा काड़ा चोरनी मोहिनी लागी रे
Oh, kara kara chori.
सुंदर रूपनी मोहिनी लागिरे
जगतना रूपनी मोहिनी लागिरे
जगतना रूपनी मोहिनी लागिरे
Going to our next bhajan. We have about 27 minutes to go. What we will do is finish this bhajan session, the aarti and ashram. So our next bhajan is Charan Kamal Ma Rakjo Srinath Ji Dayada.
Oh.
Going to our next. How can we forget Sri Vallabh is also seated here with us. Not sure if Anil Bhai Raitata is still awake. If he's joined us, this is a very, very special one for us. I always remember him when I sing this. Sri Vallabh ne sharane jene rahiye anandama.
से वो सदा हो तो रचना धनी से वो सदा हो तो रचना धनी हो मांगो श्री वल्लभ ने शरण जय रहिए आनंद मा
श्री वल्लभ ने शरण जय रहिए आनंद
मा श्री वल्लभ ने शरण जय रहिए आनंद मा
श्री वल्लभ ने शरण जय रहिए आनंद मा
सेवो सदा हो तो रचना दड़ी सेवो सदा हो तो व्रजना धड़ी
मांगो एक लो श्री वल्लभ ने शरण जय ने रहिए आनंद मा वल्लभ ने शरण जय ने रहिए आनंद मा
हे वैष्णव नो संग थाय तन मन ना दोष जाय
वैष्णव नो संग थाय तन मन ना दोष जाय
ओ वैष्णव नो संग थाय तन मन ना दोष जाए
वैष्णव नो संग थाय तन मन ना दोष जाए
ओ मिथ्या प्रपंच मारा जाए तड़ी मिथ्या प्रपंच मारा जाए तड़ी
मांगो एक लो श्री वल्लभ ने शरण जय ने रहे
हे गोविंद ना गुण गाओ पीछे हूँ कदी न जाओ
गोविंद ना गुण गाओ पीछे हूँ कदी न जाओ
हे गोविंद ना गुण गाओ पीछे हूँ कदी न जाओ
श्री गोविंद ना गुण गाओ पीछे हूँ कदी न जाओ
हे गोकुल मा वास मने आपो हरी गोकुल मा वास मने आपो हरी
मांगो एक लो श्री वल्लभ ने शरण जय ने रहिए आनंद मा वल्लभ ने शरण जय ने रहिए आनंद मा
ओ सेवो श्री यमुना माय प्रेम की हुलाग पाए
सेवो श्री यमुना माय प्रेम की हुलाग
पाए ओ सेवो श्री यमुना माय प्रेम की हुलाग पाए
सेवो श्री यमुना माय प्रेम
सेवो सदा हूँ तो रचना धरी
मांगो एक लो श्री वल्लभ ने शरण जय ने रहिए आनंद मा
Going to our next bhajan. This is a very, very, very favorite one for Pavita. Just before we start the bhajan, once again, a quick reminder. If any of you, for those who have shared our videos, liked and posted messages, really, really appreciate and thank you very much. I believe some of you must have pledged some amounts for the Balam Mandir. We really, really appreciate on behalf of the Balam Mandir. So the next bhajan, Kana Mujhko Bhi Rang De Apne Rang Mein.
अंग अंग नाम तेरा लिख लिया सावरी ओ अंग अंग नाम तेरा लिख लिया सावरी तेरी
Thank you.
काना मुझको भी रंग दे अपने रंग में।
Going to our next bhajan, darshan dejone wala Srinath ji. Darshan dejone wala Srinath ji. दर्शन दे जोने वाला श्रीनाथ जी वैष्णव भाचे तब वाला श्रीनाथ जी वाला श्रीनाथ जी दर्शन दे जोने वाला श्रीनाथ जी
दर्शन दे जोने वाला श्रीनाथ जी
ओ वैष्णव बाचे तम
वाला श्रीनाथ जी वाला श्रीनाथ जी
हे आठ समानी जाकिरे करो
आठ समानी जाकिरे करो दर्शन दे जो जी वाला श्रीनाथ जी मारे समरण करवो रात दिवस मारे समरण करवो
ओ बसेज मारो
ओ वाला श्रीनाथ जी वाला श्रीनाथ जी दर्शन दे जो जी वाला श्रीनाथ जी
प्यारा
दर्शन दे जाने वाला श्रीनाथ जी
दीन दयाला वैष्णव निवाला
ते पुकारे सो
तारा भरोसे जीवन नैया अब गुण भोली मने शरणों माले जे
अब गुण भोली मने शरणों माले जे
बिजी न थी कोई मने आ
बाला श्रीनाथ जी बाला श्रीनाथ जी
हे दर्शन की जोने वाला श्रीनाथ जी वैष्णव बचे तमे
बाला श्रीनाथ जी बाला श्रीनाथ जी बाला श्रीनाथ जी
So we're going to our last bhajan. This is like a dhun, Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari. It's sung by the Madhav family, I think. Really, really like this dhun. So we'll end it with this. And then please do join us for the aarti and the ashram before we end today's session. Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari, He Nath Narayana Vasudev.
तुझको पुकारे उसकी और तू तोड़ो चला रे मन की पीड़ा तू लगाए
कृष्ण गोविंद हरे मुरारी हे नाथ नारायण वासुदेवा
श्री कृष्ण गोविंद हरे मुरारी हे नाथ नारायण वासुदेवा साथ तुस को जो ले तेरा नाम रे नाम में तू और जो ही हरि नाम रे साथ तो उसको जो ले तेरा नाम रे नाम में तो और तो ही हरि नाम रे हरि ही हरे सब कष्ट हमारे हरि की कृपा से काच सवारे गोविंद हरे मुरारी हे नाथ नारायण वासुदेवा हे नाथ नारायण वासुदेवा हे नाथ नारायण वासुदेवा
Going to our next bhajan, which is the aarti. Let me just say a few words before that. Then we'll do the aarti, ashram, and close the session. Today is the 108th bhajan session. Pavitha and myself, and the family as well, we all did 96 non-stop bhajan session days, and then took a break. And now we do every Tuesday and every Saturday. And in the middle, all the Ekadashis. In the month of August, we will also have Ekadashis, which are falling on Saturday. I think there should be Janmashtami falling on a Wednesday. So we'll cover all those. I'll keep all the Facebook viewers updated. Today's hosts are Smita Ben and Suresh Bhai Patel. Suresh Bhai Patel is our trustee at the Vaishnava Samaj Haveli. Shila Ben Morparia Parivar. Ek Vaishnav Parivar, late Ganga Ben and Narandas Bhai, Jamnadas Bhai Kotecha, formerly of Kisumu, now in the UK, late Jayanti Bhai Kotecha and Anila Ben, Mradula Ben and Bansi Bala Ben na Parivar na Sone Cheshi Krishna, late Champa Ben, Prabhudas Bhai Lakhani, that's Anila Ben Raichura's mother, she was also one of our hosts, late Savita Ben Raichura and late Bindu Ben Raichura Raitata. And also Ek Vaishnav Parivar from Purley Surrey, UK. So those are our hosts. Just to let all our viewers know that we will be back live on Saturday, 1st August 2020. Our host for that day is a very famous, they call him the PR man in the sides of UK, Hasmukh Bhai Soda Parivar from the UK. Hasmukh Bhai Soda, amazingly, is our host for all our bhajan sessions in the month of August. Thank you very much, Hasmukh Bhai, for that gesture. A few of the names that I have, those who have given donations to the Balham Mandir, is Mayur Bhai Gandhi, £100. Hardeep Bhai Dave and family, £51. Ek Vaishnav from South London, £51. Risha Kokani and family, £25. Hiran Bhai Pavari and family, £21. Ek Vaishnav Parivar, £50. Hitesh Bhai Soda, £20. If there are any other names, I'm sure the Balam Mandir Pavik Bhai and the team will announce them on the next session. So with those few words, we have thoroughly enjoyed today's session. We do apologize for the little network issues in the middle, and we look forward once again to join you all for our bhajan sessions. Please do log in, join us on our Facebook bhajan session on my page, and I normally advertise when we will be online. So we will actually do the bhajan sessions on Tuesdays and Saturdays for the full month of August, and I believe we will end this session as we started on March the 28th. So we'll do the aarti. We'll do the Yamunaji aarti. Please all join us. So we will end today's session with Ashwanapa. Once again, I'd like to wholeheartedly thank the Balam Mandir, Pavik Bhai and his team for giving us this opportunity. I must tell you one thing, that we prepared twice as much as what we could sing today. So lots of bhajans that we are not able to, but we must stick to time. I think we're already past the time. So maybe next time we get another chance, we'll sing the rest of the bhajans for you. So please join me for the ashram. Thank you, all of you, all those viewers, everyone who joined, liked, shared, sent messages to us. Thank you very much for staying awake just about midnight for the African viewers on this end. We thoroughly enjoyed and we look forward to another opportunity so we can sing the rest of the bhajans. We will be going live, as I say, throughout the month of August. So do keep a watch on the Facebook post that we do. Thank you once again to everyone, to the management of Balam Mandir. With those few words, stay safe. Jai Shri Krishna.